Egypt's ex-army chief Abdel Fattah el-Sisi was headed today for an overwhelming victory in a presidential election touted as a publicity on his ouster of the elected Islamist leader last year. With almost 50% of polling stations accounted for, the retired Marshal led with about 93% of votes cast over the three-day election, rousing his sole rival, Hadan Sabahi. An election committee official said turnout was surpassed 25 million, 46% out of almost 54 million registered voters.